find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
On this side, it's everyone to themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission. Bombers!
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Here we go!
And search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire. Path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Valdrake! TIE Fighter up top!
Void heavy weapons! Now! sniper!
Bet they didn't see that coming. Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okey-doke.
Let's get out of here. Fast. That would be their rescue team.
They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! All of them.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like?
Triv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never!
Commander, we have a problem. Father, he's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.